present for the visitors. The teams are ready, and so are we. The playoffs, the best time of year, and we begin. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me. Eyesight is Ray Ferraro. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Trying to go to Malone. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, the pass just didn't work. And in flight over the line. Fires a shot. Paddled aside. And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place. Eyesight, Ray Ferraro.
You look at the rosters of these two teams, and there's just nothing to choose from. Oftentimes in a game like this, it's a bounce that'll be the deciding factor.
Thanks very much, Ray. Up corralled by Malone. He takes that point pass. Gets that one on across. Sudbury's waiting back in their own end. Hamilton's prevailed on another faceoff. On to Malone.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
Possession taken over by Malone. Moved along and in. Right to the point. He throws it there. In the slot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gives it over to the point. Didn't like what he saw, so he'll turn back now. The Wolves continue to probe up the wing. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Wonderful centering pass and it's right to him. Hamilton's in control of the puck in neutral ice. Shoots one. Great glove save. Good face-off win. Score! Off the iron and in!
From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that flap shot.
Man, that's got to be frustrating from the goaltender's perspective. You're in the right spot. You think you have the net covered, but there's just an inch or two that you don't have, and it's off the post and in.
Hamilton goal. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Hamilton's in possession and moving up the wing. Gets that pass, and now will he give one? Looking from the blue line. Shoots it off. The Wolves have control of the puck in the defensive zone. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. With a shot, sticked away. Possession gained by Legault. Still has control up the wing. The Wolves' power play let them down at a key point.
Well, they certainly weren't going to score, guys, with the way that they set that power play up to stationary. They didn't shoot the puck. They didn't have any traffic.
The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once. So it's 1-1. Makes that pass and looks on. That one is pointed to him. And angled to Whiteman. That shot hit a man. Nicely into the zone. Possession now on the pickup by Malone. Blue line control. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. And possession seized by Whiteman. Pass attempt to Leguan. Good job with the poke check. Routine play, done well. The Wolves get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Fires! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. The Wolves' power play is over. They missed out on a great opportunity to tie this one up.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated. The coaches are frustrated. And the guys that weren't on the power play are wondering, why wasn't I on that power play?
He's got that pass at the point. Laid on to Malone. Point to point. Passing one off now to Leguan. Into the attacking end. One-timer off a body. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Held to the glass. Kicked out of the scrum. Malone's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Good intercept.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Feeds the point. Looking from the corner. Takes a pass in the corner. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Nicely into the zone. Carried to the corner by Thomas. Takes a shot. They score! And they've tied the game up. The Wolves have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Let's it go. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. It's an onside play. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. All right, let's watch on the odd man rush. Who gets the open man? It's on his stick up that left side. Puck loose, couldn't get through. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Using the point. Oh, broke it up. Good scrum here. Scrum over, puck kicked. Chip to Malone. Marches on across. A shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Forty minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. Hamilton's continuing on in their own end. Takes that pass from the other point man. Wide! What a chance!
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Gives it to the point. Pass cut. The Wolves shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Directing that one to Malone. Gains the zone. The Wolves have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
Really not been much to choose from here in the back half of this game. The teams are virtually identical. Killing this penalty, though, is something that they could perhaps grow upon. Maybe they can get a little energy from it.
This takes a lot out of it. Making progress in the defensive zone. Muscled long to Malone. Shoots. That shot glanced off the post. Sends to the point. Takes that pass off the boards. Point-to-point pass. Centering. Hangs onto it. Pucks loose. Mishandled. To the point. Sends it across the blue line. The Wolves are moving the puck in their own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Let's it go. No luck.
Oh, yeah, now he's going to check his stick like it's the stick's problem. Might be the guy holding it.
On the outside, a shot. Save. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Just wide of the post. Just great positional play. Sudbury's in possession as they travel through center ice. Takes it up near the boards. One timer. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Goes back deep for it. Hamilton setting things up at center. Good standing poke check. Enormous hit. That is a huge hit. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Looking to headman up the wing. Using the point. He's got it. Terrific shot, but a denial. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Looking for Howard. Still have control in their own end. The Wolves wheel it up the wing. It's on his stick up that left side. Propelled to Malone. Nicely received at the point. Tries to get it on net. Just missed the net. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Hamilton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
They had all kinds of zone time. Really, they didn't leave the zone much at all. But they didn't get the puck into the middle of it.
Cut his stick on it. Terrific determination by Whiteman. The Wolves carry through center. Mashed in. Gotta ice it here. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Hamilton's got possession in neutral ice. A shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie. Hamilton's got the lead now by one. Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish. And the heat's taken off by the clear. and he steps across the line.
To the point it comes.
Stays onside to the middle.
Stared him down and made the save.
The Wolves have gotten to center ice. Sudbury's in control of the puck up the wing. Hamilton's power play was terrible.
Sometimes it's not what your power play percentage looks like overall. It's when the game is on the line. Can you come through? They didn't. They missed right there.
Hamilton's looking to head man up the wing. We are in the last minute of play, and we're almost ashamed to say it's over. Hopefully it's not.
Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Around through the corner right now.
Back and forth they go between the points. No! Gotta get it on net.
You score on that chance, that gives you some breathing room the rest of the way.
There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Has it back deep.
Now it's directed to Howard. Gets across, looks over his options.
Back to the point.
Just couldn't find the target. The game is over. The Wolves have lost yet again, and the streak gets longer.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek, Mike Emrick, there is a certain restlessness about the arena atmosphere tonight because nobody wants to be embarrassed with a sweep, not the players and certainly not the fans. But this is 0-3, and the home team is thinking what?
Let's win the first period. That needs to be the goal of the home team. Don't worry about the score. Don't worry about the series numbers. Worry about winning the first period. You're looking to gain some momentum at some point here, Doc. Hasn't been great to this point, but win the first period and build some confidence because right now they are lacking that.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the choice for the crease tonight. He's earned the confidence of his coaches night in and night out, and thus he gets this start for the home team. Kearns is in that goal crease again. There have been some special nights for him, and not surprisingly, special also for the visitors. The playoffs, the best time of year, and we begin. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olchek next to me. Eyesight is Ray Ferraro. Puck loose because of that hit. A giveaway. Shoots. Oh, a close call there.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Sudbury's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Penalty, 38 seconds.
Hamilton's initial attempt on the power play.
The key to their power play is to support all over the ice.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Takes that pass from the other point. Terrific deflection, but he missed. Got it at the point. Collected at the boards. Tremendous pressure.
Loose puck. The defense was in the way.
Still no shot. Looking for options. Pass to the blue line. And he gets it back. Tries to clear. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. Gains the zone. Shot after shot. Pulls his way along. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Wonderful block. And he gains the zone. He's pinned and held at the boards. Broke it up well with the poke check. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Gives it to the point. A terrific scoring chance denied. Hamilton's power play did not do it for them.
You wait for a power play like that, and the coaches are thinking that they've got the right scheme and the right people on the ice. It looked like they threw five strangers out there that time.
Good face-off win. Good defensive work there. Oh, here's a wrister. He missed the net.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
It's an onside play. Takes it to the corner. On through the corner. That shot came from just 6 inches.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Shoots one. He missed the net. Laid on to leg one. Pass cut. Hamilton's recoiling in the defensive zone. Shutout positioning by Malone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Chuck that right away. Shoots a wrister. Score! So he played a while in this period and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Hamilton, we have a winner. Number 18, Matthew Stroh. The Wolves looking to head man up the wing.
And by number 98, time of the goal, 13 minutes.
Fires, they score! And they've tied the game up. A little under 6 minutes remaining in the first. Two goals so far, divided in half. Neutralized faceoff win. The Wolves carrying it on in neutral ice. Into the attacking end. From the outside. Save. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Wolves are given a hooking minor.
14 minutes, 44 seconds.
Hamilton's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Around through the corner. Nicely received at the point. Gaining space, maybe time. Gets that one on across. Looks for room. Point-to-point pass. Sends it across the blue line. Big shot from the point. Oh, deflected away. Tries to clear. Out at the blue line. Hangs onto it. Heading down low. Waits with it. Looking for options. What a shot. Tries to clear. Kicked away.
Even though he's really banged up, he's going to try and suck this up and finish the shift.
Shot. Didn't get through. Thomas in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Hamilton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Frustration starts to seep in here, guys, when you miss a power play at a key juncture of the game like that. This is a chance to tie the game. They don't execute it very well.
First period over. We began scoreless, and now we're not. And here's Ray.
Sudbury's going to have to finish this one out shorthanded. They're down a man on the bench, and the injured player will not return.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Gets across, looks over his options. Blue line control. He's got that pass in the corner. Using the point. One timer off a body. He's got him against the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. He takes that point pass. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick. Took that wrist shot. Score! And the game is even. Hamilton's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. The Wolves control at center ice. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Takes that pass and looks on. Slid back across. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Moving it to Malone. Good quick pass straight up to Tanev. Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
Tanev's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Fires. Wonderful block. With a wrister. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Hamilton's guilty of a game misconduct. And the shower head is sprinkling. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal after goal after goal game.
And the horn has sounded, and this one goes down into the books. The Wolves have ended a long losing streak. It's a wonderful night for hockey. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Trying to go to Malone. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires a shot. Score! What a great early start for the home squad. And so inside of the first minute of the game, it's 1-0.
The fans were not in their seats very long after that goal.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Collected by Malone. No way he's getting by there. Terrific hand-eye. Hanging on to it up the wing. Has it picked up. Pitching this one to Howard. The Wolves with possession up the wing. good faceoff win. Propelled. Great save at the edge of the crease.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Good clean win on the draw. Shoots. Oh, stick save. Points it. Hats it one.
There's no way he's not banged up. He's slow to the bench here, and he's looking for the trainer already.
To the half wall. Close in shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Just a bit under 6 minutes played here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Beat him on that one. Right to the point. Hamilton's power play did not do it for them. This is what outstanding glove save. Hamilton's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Let's it go. Save. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Good faceoff win. On to Malone. Snaps off a wrist shot. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Gains the zone. Back to the point. Oh, wonderful play. Let's it go, and off target with that one.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you got to hit the net.
Hammers one. A wonderful scoring chance denied. The Wolves have left the defensive zone. Looking to leg one. Slid to Thomas. The Wolves have their goalie at the bench and sticked away. And play is stopped for a penalty. Hamilton's 2-minute penalty is for cross-checking.
Doc, you can push in the game of hockey, but once you get that stick up, two hands on the stick, that's a penalty.
Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 22 seconds.
The Wolves' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Hamilton's gotten back even. Penalty kill. He's all alone! Passing one off now to Malone.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
Good place to shoot from. Waffle boarded. Possession seized by Malone. Around the 20th minute of this period. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie. At least we have a score now, but it's not tough. Not a big deficit to make up, just one goal. His team is trailing, but you can't blame him, at least on this one. That big save has kept his team in it as we had to break. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. This scrum will end soon. Skate kick out of the scrum. Hamilton's carrying it in their own end.
He's got that pass and can look ahead.
Gives it to the point. Laid on to Malone. Missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Oh, here's a wrister. Wide with the shot. Oh, just wide. Big shot. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance. Hamilton's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Got a piece of that one. And another save there. Hamilton's in control as they travel up the wing. Shoots. Save. Oh, what a move.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Shot on. Chip to Malone. Looking from the blue line. Great shooting lane. Let's go, wrister. Got his stick on it. Oh, big hit there. Still no shot. What a shot. No. Gotta get it on net. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Pressure mounting here. Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Looks for room. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Motors along up the middle. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Hamilton's up the wing, setting things up.
He's got that point pass.
A great speed bump set up there. The Wolves lug that along up the wing. A giveaway.
Hamilton's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Can make a play from the corner. Kicked out of the scrum.
And it's a good pickup.
Knocked right off the stick. That's the end. Good work by Malone. The Wolves are moving the puck in their own end. Nicely into the zone. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Hamilton's lead has been enlarged. As we go to break, take a look at this, the goal that did it. It is the third period, and we are underway. Back in his defensive end to get it. Hamilton's controlling the play at center ice. Nicely into the zone. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Puck corralled by Malone. Fires. Deflected off the blocker. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And sure enough, here they go.
This fight all started because of the hit right before.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that note.
Sudbury penalty to number 13, Michael Pizzetta. A 5-minute major for fighting. Time of the penalty, 1 minute 15 seconds.
Onside. Gathered in by Malone. Has it back deep. The Wolves get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. One into another.
You got to keep your head up there.
He's got that pass at the point. Cranks a shot, and he missed it.
That puck exploded off his stick.
Malone's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Final of the penalty, 10 minutes, 42 seconds.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Seeks the corner. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. And he dumps it in. Propelled. Got in front of another one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Up to the point. That puck's loose. A good defensive play. The puck is fielded now by Malone. Sudbury setting things up in the defensive zone. To Malone.
Malone's two tallies have been more than enough. They got a huge lead in this game.
Pitching it to Leguan. To the point it comes. Turned a shot on net. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third. A 3-goal edge. On the big board, it says 4-1. Hamilton's continuing to probe up the wing. Takes that pass. Shoots. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post.
Now you can't get all of them. They've had every bounce. They've almost filled the net constantly tonight. Now they don't get a bounce at this time.
Malone's just like his team, winning everything. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Gains the blue line. Oh, what a chance, what a save. Scrum over, puck kicked. Hamilton setting things up in the defensive zone. Gives it on a cross from the point. That's the way to make them pay.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
The end of the game.
the end of the series, but more ahead for the winners. A bitter end to a season that held such promise. There is nothing to do now but rest and heal and come back again in the fall. It is a most noble part of a collision sport, an exhausting series of games. Handshakes replace all the adrenaline from the last hours. Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.